Sunday, March 8, 2015. Okay, so now we have a contrast of the X-ray, and we can see really very well that this is like a tumor, a bone tumor, and there's a fracture of the bone tumor. So the leg is actually fractured, but there's a swelling there. This swelling could be part of the inflammation or bone tumor of this hamster, with the left hind leg swelling at the above the hock. March 8, 2015, Sunday, Toa Payoh Vets, Singapore.